Hey, what's up guys? So in this video, I'm going to start mixing some of this stuff. I'm sorry, bad camera angle. So, I don't know if you watched any of the other videos that I did, but this is just me fucking around. Not very formal. I personally just want to do this, and I thought it would be worth taking the footage. So I'm just getting some perfume alcohol. 30 mls. Got clove, clary sage. Like, what does that smell like? It's a base, I believe. Oh, okay, it's got a top. Vetiver. Have you ever heard of that one? Vetiver? I hadn't until I was looking into it. It's a woody scent. Sweet Majora. Sweet Majora. Open Sweet Majora. Spicy. Gloves for this. Very important. And I'm done fucking around. Need I say more? No, I don't need to say more. Okay. Sweet tangerine. Tangerine essential oil. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Experiment. Jesus Christ. Cypress. Vanilla. That was vanilla. The last one was vanilla. This one was tougher than the other ones. Whoa. Cypress. Bergamot. Coming in with a little bergamot. Big bergamot. Big bergamot. Lime oil. Wow. It's like a spike. Patchouli. Patchouli. Patchouli is not what I thought it was gonna smell like. It's also intense. Coriander. Coriander.
Frankincense.
Alright, I don't know what this smells like, but might as well. So now let's pick, because we're going to just do a quick one. I'm not going to do those. I'm going to take some of this perfume alcohol back. Respirator masks too. Just watch. So we're gonna go with frankincense. Two drops of frankincense. Tangerine, two drops. Oh wow, it's orange. Gotta watch out for those people allergic to citrus. Oh, this one gets a top too. So stupid. Wasted a pipette. My bad. I'm already liking it. Little bit of lime. Mine's got a weird top on it. Mm-hmm. to watch me do this, so. Let's go for the bergamot, I guess. For vanilla. Actually, I might skip it. It's a little bit too cakey. Like, too much of a dessert for this one. Skip over this. No vanilla. Velveteer, maybe? Here. We need a lot of pipettes for this. Maybe the sweet Majora. Let's see. I'll take this as a mix, technically. an intense lime. So let's see, where am I at with this? Put some clove in. I personally am going to add some eucalyptus. Two. Four. Just put one drop. Back to the cypress real quick. If only I had some way to get it out. Might want to soften it with a little bit of vanilla. Some cypress. A little bit of spearmint. One spearmint, two vanilla. Drop. This might be ruined. Yeah, that's definitely the wrong. So we got for tonight. I'm gonna have to let this sit for a while, and let me just do this transfer now. So you can see where I'm putting that. stickers and stuff. That's all we got for that batch. That's okay, because first batch, 30 mls, it's fine. Thanks for watching this video. We're gonna keep going with this. It's the first time. I'll let you know how it smells when it's done. I don't know what it's done, but I'll smell it tomorrow. Anyway, have a great night, great day, enjoy your time. Peace out.